Hell, that's probably enough of mowing for today. It's getting hot. It's supposed to be in the 90s.